board our flight to New York JFK Airport. Our excellent flight attendants are my representatives in the cabin. We have lots of rules, and we request that whenever they ask you to do something, you cooperate fully. We want you to be happy and relaxed. It should be a great flight today. We'll be on our way very soon. Please use the lavatories, your ticketed cabin, or if you need to go somewhere else, just check with a flight attendant. We just like to keep everything organized, try to be as considerate of your fellow passengers as possible. Some who will be sleeping, just relax. We'll get you there as quickly and safely as possible. There's no significant weather, nothing to worry about. However, it will be bumpy occasionally, sometimes bumpy. Whenever the seatbelt signs are on or the ride is a little bumpy, please make sure you're back in your seats and always have your seatbelt fastened when you're in your seat for your own safety. I promise to keep you fully informed, so no news is good news. Keep an eye on the seatbelt signs and have a great flight. Thank you so much. Todo está bien. We'll be on our way soon.
We know you have lots of choices, so thanks for choosing American. We're happy to be your airline. Now, we'll just follow along with me. We'll be on our way. Welcome aboard. Before we depart, there are some important safety instructions. First, let's buckle those belts. Insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. To open, simply lift on the top of the buckle. If you're seated in the premium cabin and your seat is also equipped with a shoulder belt, fasten the belt by attaching it to the buckle until you get home. The shoulder belt must be worn during taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you're seated in the premium cabin and your seat is equipped with a push button, insert the metal pinning into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. To open, simply press on the button. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened wherever you're seated, just in case of unexpected turbulence. To get us on our way, make sure your seat is up, all electronic devices are put away, and your tray table is stowed. If you have a carry-on, push it all the way under the seat in front of you. If it won't fit, place it in the overhead bin. If you have a handheld device, please switch it to airplane mode now. You'll find our full electronic device policy in the back of your American wire. U.S. law prohibits smoking, including electronic cigarettes, at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the laboratories may result in harm. U.S. law requires all to comply with lightly posted signs and crew member instructions. Now let's review the safety card. Please pay close attention, and before you know it, we'll be off. All exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. Slides at every door can be detached and used as racks. You'll find the exact location on your safety card. This aircraft is designed with escape lighting on or near the floor. A sign will indicate you have reached your exit. In the event of an evacuation, escape path lighting will appear. Follow the lights until you've reached your exit. Leave all carry-ons behind. Just head quickly and safely to the nearest exit, and don't forget, it may be behind you. Now, if the airplane loses pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, grab the closest mask and pull down. The yellow cup goes over your nose and mouth like so. Then slip the bag over your head and tighten by pulling the straps on either side. Just breathe. Even if the plastic bag doesn't inflate, oxygen is flowing. And remember to always put your own mask on first before helping others. Life vests are located either under, next to, or between your seats. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. For help locating them, the air safety card. Remove the vest from a package like this. Put the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube on the side. In the water, a light on your vest will illuminate. And please, only inflate your vest outside the airplane. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. The crew will now be coming around to do a final cabin check. After takeoff, we'll be back with more information. And if you need anything, don't hesitate to ask. As always, we're here to make your flight great. Because great is what we're going for.
left pocket.